All right, guys, we got a lot going on today. I want to finish this game, so I'm streaming an hour earlier. So I'm gonna let you guys decide on the next game, story-driven game. We're gonna either do God of War or we're gonna do The Last of Us. I'll have a Twitter poll probably by the time I finish this game. So let's get into it. All right, so we're on right where we left off in. Excuse me, I was gonna say season 8, part 8, excuse me. Oh god, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. Nope. Okay, where's the Oracle Assist? Okay. Nope. Oh, it's square. We need. Okay, I guess that works as well. Yeah, your fence doesn't work. And then this is when they call the reinforcements in when I'm halfway frickin' dead. Oh my god. This is the part that's a pain in the ass. See, this is when they should give you health again. Like max health. I'm literally go like dead here. How are you charging me? Nope, counter. Oh, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. How is this easy? Like, how? Let's skip that. Okay, we get a checkpoint, which is good. All right. I don't think. Oh, we do. Okay. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I'm trying to get them to the fence. It's kind of hard when you got like 60 million of them. Okay, so it's square. Wait, square. I'm pressing the damn button, Oracle. You're not doing shit. Well, they have to be right by the damn fence. it's annoying as hell. They have to literally be right by the fence. I can't throw them. Like, anytime I try to do it, it never works. Stupid. Millionaire, how's it going? Appreciate you stopping by the stream. Oh my God. No, 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 no. Okay, there we go. Nope. It's freaking people that run in this game are a pain in the ass. Nope. Counter. Holy shit, I did it. Don't thank me yet. Oh shit. Well, he's got Robin and he's got Jim Gordon. I was about to say. Never mind. Literally, I was like, why isn't the meter popping up? Yes. Yep. That is correct. The guard doesn't get it. All right, here we go. It's definitely the ending. Or we're damn well close to it. So Harley's still there. What? Scarecrow. I don't think he's dead. I don't think Tim is dead. We didn't see him, though. I don't think he... Wait. I don't think he's dead, to be honest. Unlikely. What's this? I don't know what that is. Thought it was going to be something important, but nope. So he's gonna give up basically being the bat to save Robin and Gordon. I mean, he's got no other alternative choice other than, hey, be Batman and get him killed, or. Pretty much just surrender. That's his only choice. There's only two choices. The hell just shot at me? I have no other choice. Real quick, I think I have no idea where we're going, but my guess is the asylum, because that is where Crane basically was in the show Gotham. So they thought that Crane was insane. They took him to the asylum. I think that's where we're gonna go. It just makes too much sense. Or we can continuously roll in the truck. What the hell? What just happened? Is that his mom and dad? It is. Basically, what Joker's trying to teach him is how to fight without gadgets, I think. But I'm kind of getting tired of Joker right now. No, it wasn't. Dude, how many Jokers are there? Damn. No, you don't. It
It's not him, though. Here we go. I don't think Scarecrow will sell them for them. I don't think that's gonna happen. Oh shit. So he's got. I think that's the gas that he has. Oh no, that's Batman. Okay. No shit! Who else, Robin? Oh, he's broadcasting it. I hope this is a good ending. Alright, I will do it. Oh, Jim's supposed to do it. Okay. Really, this. Did I get the worst ending? Wait, what? The Joker mobile. Oh, this is cool. I can play as the Joker now. This is sick. Try to get those two up there. Oh, I just got the ones down below here. Holy shit! Oh my god! This is cool that you can play as the Joker. Oh, I saved her. That was the officer that was like at the front desk. What the fuck is happening? What the hell is going on?
Guys, I'm so lost right now. I have no idea what's going on. Okay, I assume I go this way. I feel like I'm playing BioShock right now. What the fuck? I hear kid crying. Oh, it's Harley. Can I move? Like, is there somewhere else I move? Oh no, I can move. Maybe this way? What am I supposed to do? I guess destroy the chairs. That's the Riddler. That's what I'm wondering, Joker. I have no idea how to get out of here. I'm in a damn maze right now. He's right there. I see what's happening. Okay. So, I'll try to explain this the best way that I can, guys. So, everything Joker did was all in Batman.
was all in Bruce's head. And I think what's happening is we're getting Joker's like side of things. Like, we're seeing what's happening with the Joker, his point of view. And I think Bruce is trying to find a way to counter this whole Joker being in his head. So this is his attempt to counter it. Hopefully get rid of the Joker. Oh, the music's getting louder. The hell's happening? Dude, the music's getting intense. Like, this is some frickin' Until Dawn shit. I'm not liking the music right now. Wait, I'm out of ammo. Wait, what the hell? Oh, shit, okay. Bruce is gonna pop up, isn't he? Yep! I knew this was part of his plan. It was a revenge plan. Wait, what? So we're in the asylum. Oh, now I'm Bruce. Oh, here we go. Wait, then what happened to Scarecrow? Damn, we're kicking Joker's ass. Look at him. Nope. I'm done waiting. See ya. Good rinse. Now his eyes about to turn different colors? So he had to get rid of the Joker. Save himself, pretty much. Now all of the things that were in his head are gone because the Joker's gone. Ha ha!
Yes! Yes! This is the ending that I wanted. Freaking Jason Todd is helping him. I was wondering where he was. So Batman and Robin are back. I don't know what happened to Tim Drake's Robin, but Jason Todd's Robin is back. Goodbye. See you, Scarecrow. Yeah, there you go, Jim. Gotta go full, like, haymaker, though. Hopefully. Otherwise, Barbara's gonna be pissed. I don't know if I would have thrown him in jail, but okay. Is Martha his mom's name, or what's going on? So is that it? Did I beat the game? Yeah, guys, that's it. That is everything with the main story. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. Now, personally, I'll say this. I would have probably killed the Scarecrow, and I would have liked to seen, like, Jason Todd and Batman, like, talk it out and just be like, oh, hey, like, I'm sorry. I mean, they basically did, like, said, like, oh, like, hey, sorry for what happened. That's what Bruce told him. But it wasn't going anywhere, so who knows? Maybe it could have gone differently, but I probably would have killed Scarecrow. I would have left that option if I was the developers, but that's not Bruce's role. Now, that's how I would have done it, but the ending was pretty good. Game overall, guys, in my opinion, playing this for the first time, I'm going to give it a solid 8 out of 10. It was good. Now, there were some parts that literally pissed me off and were just absolutely annoying, but the storyline overall I thought was really good. So, hope you guys enjoyed the Batman Arkham Knight series. Until next time, guys, thank you for watching, and peace out.